a mere reptile, Hereford paraded their club mascot before the tie with Tottenham. A goal down, Hereford missed a penalty, taken by Dean Smith, but still earned a replay. Refused permission to take their mascot to White Hart Lane, Hereford, shall we say, were bulldozed. Teddy Sheringham contributed a hat-trick, but the pick of a 5-1 scoreline was claimed by Hereford's substitute, Gareth Stoker. Spurs neighbours from North London were also